Welcome back, everybody, and we're still playing Alice Madness Returns, and I'm Dust Bunny Rage, and I thank each and every one of you for watching my videos, and let's continue and see what's gonna happen. If you haven't watched the other videos, I suggest you do, because it's great. Let's get to it. There we are. Where are we supposed to go? Talk to her? No. We're just looking around for a minute, seeing what's what. We'll go this way.
Ear to the ground, Bill.
Yeah, I've been scouting around. Nothing in a minute. Place is crawling with rozzers since them bleeding murders.
Whose work was that?
You want to know that sort of thing? You've got to know where to listen.
Bit shy today, ain't ya?
Ain't you, Dickie Bird?
Do I go that way? I think I go that way, but we'll go over here for just a second and see what's what. A casket. How sad.
Considering the nature of the goods on offer, it seems more than generous.
You do know the way to a girl's heart, don't you? And unless you open your purse a little wider, that's all you're gonna get.
Well, I'm sure we can work something out. You might get more if you stop.
All right, be careful, Alice.
Alice Little, Mr. Radcliffe.
Ah, you're back. I suppose you better come up. Mind the latch.
What's waiting for us inside?
You do have my rabbit.
Forgotten your manners? And what else, I wonder? You abandoned it at Rutledge Asylum, my dear. We've been over this before. In a huff as usual, oozing with attitude and accusatory flummery, I've stolen her rabbit. Ridiculous pretext. She's here about the fire again. All the mad child wants to talk about. My report found her family dead by misadventure. She won't accept it. It goes on and on about her killing memories and her need to know the truth. The alleged truth is, the fire began in the library when the cat knocked over a lamp. The blaze trapped her parents and sister upstairs. Sister Lizzie never even unlocked her door, died in her bed. The guilty cat always sets her off. She denies it, makes no sense, it can't be, etc. Agreed. From the outset, Alice was my candidate for the pyromania.
Poor Alice.
The girl had a fixation with fire. I once remarked that I thought she might have had a larger role in causing the tragedy. She suffered some sort of psychotic episode.
Alice.
Did I rip his head off? I wanted to.
Where are we now?
What's left of my brain will explode. Is it mad to pray for better hallucinations? Perhaps I'm fated to expire right here.
Oh my goodness. All movables and effects are gone. Nothing but dust, stains, and the smell of tobacco. No signs of the coroner's report or my rabbit either. Damned him. Whoa. Everything is gone. We're just exploring what's... I won't go out there yet. I want to explore the house for just a minute more. The barricade discourages squatters. Suggest he didn't sell up. Just left quickly. I can't get through this way. I recall a place had a door in the back that opened to the lane. Yes, we already saw that, but we'll go over there. We'll go this way. Here we go. Let's go out here. Oh, it's snowing. Where's your coat, Alice? What? Is this mushrooms? Weird looking mushrooms! Whoa. And they seem to be on fire. Oh my lord! What is that up there? Holy Moses. Am I hallucinating again? Whoa! There's the weird train. Castle looking thing.
This bloody ruin! It's corrupting all of Wonderland.
Seeking refuge from the wicked world? Perhaps things only look like they've gone to hell.
Oh, you're not that good a liar, and I'm not that stupid. But something a bit less calamitous would have been welcome.
This unmitigated disaster is your doing, and it will get worse. Your train keeps a hellish schedule. Get moving. Time waits for no one. The change has begun.
The train is perfectly capable of terrifying me, Cat. You should find another job. Is there really so little hope?
There's even less, and if fear paralyzes you, we are lost.
Oh no. Valley of Doom. Oh my god. Get him. Ow! I got him. Woo! Okay, where am I supposed to go? What is this? Let's see. that the crazy
journey
stuff,
of a
the caterpillar?
Miles begins with a single step.
A single step off London Bridge could end my journey.
Failure as your epitaph. I'd hoped you were more courageous.
Okay, let's go over here. Over there. Okay, hold on. I misjumped. Oh. Put it away, put it away, Alice, put it away. Okay, ready? Oops. Yeah! Let's go! Get this! Get this one! Take the weird stuff.
That vaporous ledge only appears as flimsy and insubstantial as your confidence. It will hold you. Trust me.
Yeah. Got you. Okay. Don't want to be over there. I guess I'll go over here. Whoa, I almost fell through the hole. Yeah! We got it. Back up. Am I supposed to be over there? Maybe. Oh, yeah, here we go. There's something over there. All right, let's go see what this is. This pot. New. Okay, bad guys over there on the wall.
Whoa! What's going on?
A teapot clock? That's kind of cool. No? Pick it up. Teapot cannon. Ooh, another weapon. Throws an instant tea party. It'll be a blast. You've never seen before. The teapot cannon is highly effective against groups of enemies. The longer a shot is charged, the larger the blast radius will be. The teapot cannon can be used to demolish weak surfaces at range. Switch between the pepper grinder and the teapot by using the mouse and scrolling down. Ooh, okay. I'm stuck. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him! Yes, get him, get him, get him. Good job! We got it! Let's try it. Cool. Let's see. Let's go up here. Get these. Nothing? Okay, let's go over here. Got it. Okay. No? Huh. I'm running over here, see what this stuff is. Teeth! Let's upgrade our weapon. Okay, we have plenty, so I wanna... We haven't upgraded our blade in a long time, so let's do that. Come on. Teeth. Okay, let's go up here. Get more!
I'm devastated. Look what's become of my beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time, often not for better.
Oh. Okay, let's go back over here real fast.
Catastrophe may strike even the best regulated families, Miss Little. Of course, one family's disaster may be another family's opportunity. And the same goes for a surviving family member, if you know what I mean.
Okay, I get that. Yes, I'm getting it. I know, I'm getting you, guy.
Thank you.
on, die! Yes, finally. Let's get over here and get this box. We need some flowers. No. Ah, I can't see. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh. We'll come over here and get these. Get the teapot. Okay. Woo! Oh, we're going for a ride. Going for a ride. Oh, shit. All right. shoot! Oh my god! Let me run over here and get my bearings. Died. No. We were trying to fight that guy. I died. Okay, run. Get him. Yes, finally. Okay, let's go up here. Woo. Flowers. Yeah. Woohoo! We're making progress, guys. Yeah, I like it. Get it. can't see. What is happening? No, don't go over there. Got him. Yes, got you. Okay, what is... I didn't know. Oops. Right. Oh, shoot the bed spread. Come on, come on, look if you can do it.
Sound. What have you imagined, Alice?
What have I imagined? We're trying to fight this dude! Almost fell off the edge. Get him. Oh my God. No, 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 no. Thank you. Dear God. Come on. Gentlemen, alright guys, that's where we're gonna stop the video for today, but I hope you enjoyed, and remember to like, comment, and share. That helps our videos greatly, and I'll see you in the next one. Share some kindness. Bye. Whoa, what's going on? Ah!